Halo, halo, tes tes 1 2. Oke. Mari bahas turnamen behind the wall. Oke, let's talk about turnamen behind the wall. Oke. Let's check out. Oke. In this case, I am not playing. So, I am rank 0. Saya enggak main, jadi gua rank 0. Oke. Aku enggak fokus. I'm not focus playing currently. I don't know for the next day or something. Oke, let's review from the Steel League first. Oke, mari review turnamen behind the wall. From the stage di liga baja the mostly winner, kebanyakan yang menang itu dari confederation di turnamen behind the wall. Yes, confederation, congrats. Let's see what his name. Big Noob. Oh man. Hell yeah. Oh my god. Namanya. Ini Indo ini. Ya kayaknya si Indo. Oke. Okay. Ini siapa nih? Ini Rusia. Oke. Okay. Win rate-nya 92. Oh. Fartovi 94. Pemain behind the wall gugur men. Resistance atau 1. Oke, terus Depredator VIP ranking 5, Guns ranking 6. Oke, terus atau Ivan atau Kenzi, and then the rank 10 Girlfriend 3 2 1. Oke, let's check the top 50. Let's check the top 50. Let's check Confederation. Okay, and then to resistance. Okay, confederation to resistance again. Confederation. That's a lot. Okay, banyak confed yang nah ini baru resistance. Okay. Let's see. Okay. And then the next bronze league. Okay, masuk ke liga perunggu. Tadi kan baca, sekarang perunggu. Screaming Age ring 14 juara 1. Oke, mantap. 5 Alexander the Great. Oke. Oh. Jupiter Arezzo. Oke. Gracias amigo. Oke. Versus Okay, mostly confederation. Okay, so confederation domination the this tournament. So this is probably confederation maps. Yes. Thank you. Okay, I see, sudah lihat. Okay, and then for the next league, your favorite, let's see then. Who is the winner? The top player, top 1 till top 100. Okay, let's see. Okay, Poito Newton for the 65R. 1, 2, 3, 0. Okay. Oi, Kang Acong. Selamat Kang Acong. Okay, unforgiving. Free and long Jogja. Ben, apa nih Ben nih? Cibakutensi. Oh, ini Tracer. Tracer masuk top 10 besar. Oh man, Tracer bisa dikalahkan. Gila man. Tracer kocok top ini Polandia ini. Is from Polandia. I don't know exactly, but he is good player also. Tracer Kojotov, one of the good resistance player, but he lost one. Yeah, dia kalah satu atau dua pertandingan ini kayaknya. He lost one or two battles probably. Okay. Or maybe 3 or 4, I don't know. Okay, let's see. Mostly Confederation and then Resistance top 10. Okay. Confederation and then Resistance, Confederation, Resistance, Confederation. Okay, mostly Confederation all. Okay. Apa nih? Oh, Bang D ini siapa ya? Bang D ini Sehakamo kayaknya. Si A Sempok kamu. Coba kita lihat. Hah, iya kan. Berarti ingatan gua masih ingat dikit. Oke lah. Siapa nih? Oh, si kuda poni. Kuda poni yang akunnya banyak ini. Oke. Okay. Terus apa lagi nih? Lihat. Oke, okay, let's see. Oke, okay, Confederation, still Confederation. Domination the game. Oke. Oh, si Hanzo. Oke, still Confederation, and then for the next league, called Liga Be Happy. Wow, rank number one, the YouTuber. Okay, and then the all the winner top, and then Confederation again. Wow, I think this Be Happy won this tournament, because he is one of good upgrade, good everything, good skill card, and good everything, good tactic, and good anything. That is why he is get this ring. So actually it's normal. Look at this win rate. Oh my god, this is very very insane. Very high win rate, man. 9-3 win rate. 19-3 win rate. Oh man. Okay, auto kaca head. 6 vertex. Okay. Pang bawah doang, kacau battle. ABC R out 3. Oh, satu unicorn bisa dikalahkan. Siapa nih Indonesia? Negeri Amarta Sangkuni. Oh, Sangkuni. Oke. Terus ini. Oh, ada si Ipang. Halo Ipang, apa kabar? Omishi. Oke, okay. Oh. Omishi. Omishi. Perasaan Omishi win rate-nya tinggi dah ini. Si Omishi ini buang win rate kayaknya ini. He is a throw win rate probably. I think he is good player. I don't know what happened. This is just review, okay? And then let's check it. Oh, confederation, okay. Okay. Nah, ini baru Ipang asli. Oke. Okay. Alex Titan. Terus lanjut lagi. Kane. Oke. Okay. Mari kita lihat. Oke. Okay. Let's see for the rank. Oke, okay, Indonesia lagi. Kota Indonesia war point 0. Oke, okay, top 1 sudah. Oke, okay, sekarang menuju for the next stage, Liga Diamond. Oh, Tracy kemarin juara 1, men. And then for the last Tracy third. Oh man. Wow, Imbal Tracy, man. Congratulations Imbal Tracy. Oke. Okay. Kirill Bodrov, Marshall, Tracy C. Oke. Okay. Tracy asli kayaknya. Iya, memang asli Tracy itu channel. Kita lihat. Oke, okay, asli. Oke, okay, Ching Ever. Oke, okay, Ching Ever. Ching Ever, he is I think Ching Ever has is very very high. Very high everything also, but he is lost this game. I don't know, probably he's lost one or two game. But I think it's one game probably. Dia kalah satu. Oh, Confederation one, man. Wow, rank 20. Wow, gila, gila, gila. This is the Fun Feather. This is the one most of high player also. This Dr. Ahmad. Okay. Dr. Ahmad is, yes, he is a tactical game also. Okay. Podobok. Okay. Devil. Oh man. He is a good player also. Is also, but I don't know what happened with him. Let's see. Okay. Let's see what. Oh, Minamino, one of the hype of the rest player. Okay, let's check. That's Minomino account. Okay. He the devil gamer. Ajay India. Okay. Pada boom. It's good man, pada boom. Ini Metal Gear MK ini pemain punya apa ya? Punya skin ini pemainnya, punya apa ya? Avatar yang 25.000 ini Metal Gear MK. Dia ganti elang. Oke. Okay. Oh, Hercules. Wow, Hercules push rank man, Hercules. I still remember Hercules went on low rank man. Now he is push rank. Okay, I see. Fakri, Master AI. Rank number one AI. Okay. Okay. Still Confederation, and then let's see. Check out the Starlight. Number one is still Confederation. Tongkian. Oh man, ini pemain tong ini. Okay. I know he is good, but I don't know he has another account. I think. I don't know that is their account or not, but I ever meet with player with same name like this one. This is good man, he is good. So that's why. Okay, Lord Gilar Falcon, Gilar Falcon. He is good player also. I think Lord Gear Falcon is has a lot everything. Yes, in the Discord and in the just post their upgrade and everything. Yeah, I love Poland. Okay, he is good also. Kratek, he just this is the team. The team part of Outry, the team. Okay, Kratek. Player to be contribution development game. Okay, and then Trev man. Wow. I don't know, maybe Trev meet this Tongkian probably. Oh my god. Wow, Trev bisa dikalahkan. Oh, someone beat Trev man. Oh my god. Let's see how many game playing. Wow. More than 10,000, more than 10,000 games. Wow, look at this profile. Very, very many games. This is the true player. This is the true player also, Jodel. Yes. Bobby Flyer. Okay. Legal 73. The player of the team Outry. Legal 773. Okay, let's see. He is also game development. Oke. Okay. Wow. 86 win rate. This is the actually high win rate. I don't know. Is spender or anything, I don't know. But I ever seen his mug is good everything. It just review. Okay, let's see. Okay, Samsung. Oh, Kapmisan. Probably Kapmisan and Trefmit again. Okay. Okay. So the mostly still confederation. So in my opinion, pendapat saya, I think saya pikir after the update the game balance, okay, the game balance, rebalancing the game, keseimbangan game balance, kebalansasian, keseimbangan kekuatan daripada gamenya, okay. Confederasi has more balance, I think. So overall is confederation are good than resistance in mostly overall. So that's why in this tournament the winner is the mostly all is confederation player, a less than resistance player. So that is the way, inilah yang terjadi. It's no problem, okay. Does not matter, baiklah, bukan apa-apa. Okay lah. And then I am still rank 0. Let's see. Still rank 0, 0 per 0 games, ranks 0 point, trophy 0, everything to be zeroed. Tournament battle over. Okay, see ya, bye bye. Sampai jumpa di episode selanjutnya, bye bye. Ended. Yeah. In my opinion, is Shield are too powerful, man. Trust me. That it's very insane. Shield after this update, trust me. And Chameleon will be terrible due of low recharge, low cooldown, yes, low cooldown, and with the reduced the capacity of the fail of Chameleon Fox, let's make resistance not good. That's the way. Okay. In this case, I see the shield has more good than before. So that is the way that actually happened. And hammer is very very powerful. Hammer shield sangat sangat bagus sekarang update-annya. Gila pokoknya update-annya. Okay lah, bye bye. This is not about the quarantine. Ini bukan apa ya, bukan jaminan untuk kemenangan atau apa. Ini ini hanya sekitar review. It is just a review or talking, bicara-bicara something about something. Okay, bye-bye, see ya.